This is Cedar River Road in Rosswood. As you can see, there's a kilometer and a half of trees on top of the power lines.